pre-wedding jitters are common, but 90-day fiancé's Julia is feeling something totally different. Julia's American fiancé Brandon is a part-time farm boy and full-time mama's boy. He seems to prioritize his relationship with his mother over everything else. And that includes Julia. But at what point is enough actually enough? The latest 90-day fiancé sneak peek tries to address this question via an honest conversation between Julia and her mom. In the chat, we see Julia question Brandon's capacity as a partner, and fans are begging her to run for the hills. Let's dive in. According to a clip posted to the official show Instagram, Julia is having some major doubts about her relationship with Brandon. In the video, the Russian woman calls her mother to admit some pretty ugly truths about her fiancé. "He is changing and not doing any of the things I thought he would do by now," Julia admits on the phone. "He's just listening to his parents. He is neglecting me, so I am not sure anymore." In past episodes, Brandon failed to fulfill several promises to Julia. On the occasion, he told her that he was willing to move out of his parents' house to start their life together. Soon after, he changed his mind. On another occasion, the farm boy tried to blame Julia for a pregnancy scare. Last time we checked, it takes two to tango. Even though the couple has made it this far, most fans are convinced that the relationship is destined for failure. "Many times we see the signs and ignore them, they should not get married," commented one fan. Another agreed, "If you are in doubt, it's a sign." Still other fans encouraged Julia to go home. "Get on a plane," said one viewer. Another agreed, "Girl, he's not worth it, know your worth and when it's time to go." But will the couple take their fans' advice? We doubt it. To know for sure, tune in to 90 Day Fiancé on TLC. That's it for now, thank you for watching. Please subscribe to stay tuned.